Lap number two. And Zima's in the lead. Lap number three. Zima's got a good lead on the Ferrari climb. It's a weird course. No, wrong way.